गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम यू इन ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ बाल साधना ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशन। माई सेल्फ परवीन चौधरी, TGT सोशल साइंस इन बाल साधना पब्लिक स्कूल। इन लास्ट वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट द कुषाण डायनेस्टी एंड इन दिस नाउ टुडे we will discuss about the conflict in India from 1206 to 1757 AD. Means this time period is known as Sultanate period. This time period is known as Sultanate period. In this topic we study about the different ruler of Delhi Sultanate, or this topic is related to our medieval history. So let's now start our topic. In first chapter we observe that many foreign invaders attack on India. Invaders attack on India continuously, time to times, like as foreign invaders Shak, Kushan, Hun and Arab Muslim Turk, they attack regularly on India, and the Indians bravely fought against these attacks and they defeated and pushed away them. Same attack happened in 6th century. The first marine in 7th century, approximately 636 AD, a marine attack mean through sea or naval attack first time during the at the time of this attack, the ruler of Delhi was Amir Khalifa. During the time of Amir Khalifa in 636, first time marine attack took place on the Thane, a place near the Mumbai. Thane is a place near the Mumbai, and this is mentioned in the book of Fatwat Al Baldan. This is mentioned in a book named Fatwat Al Buldan, and this expeditions done by Arabs, and this expedition of Arab was unsuccessful. Therefore the Arab attack on Baruch Bharuch and Sindh port, and these two expeditions or attack also failed. As per Chachnama, ए बुक चचनामा अरब मिलिट्री लीडर्स मुदीरा वॉज डिफीटेड एंड किल्ड इन द बैटल ऑफ देबाल एज पर चचनामा ए बुक है चचनामा चचनामा अकॉर्डिंग टू चचनामा ए मुस्लिम लीडर नेम मुदीरा वॉज डिफीटेड एंड किल इन द बैटल ऑफ देवाल आफ्टर अरब इन्वेडर्स नाउ तुर्क ऑल्सो इन्वेंटेड इन ऑन इंडिया इन दिस टर्म फर्स्ट मोहम्मद बिन कासिम इन्वेंटेड एंड इंडिया एंड मोहम्मद बिन कासिम वॉज द किंग ऑफ अफगानिस्तान He invented in India in 712 AD and he took battle with King Dahir was the ruler of Sindh One scholars named Baba Duri write that about this battle. This battle was so terrified that never heard before. Means the battle fought between Muhammad bin Qasim and King Dahir. This battle is very terrified. And after the death of King Dahir death and an arrow sticks fell down one arrow sticks unfortunately an arrow sticks King Dahir chest And he fell down death. After the death of King Dahir, his family fought bravely with Muhammad bin Qasim. And in the book Chachnama mention that the non-Muslim surrounded the Arab and fought bravely with the determinations that the Arab army scattered. After that, King Dahir, Prince Jaisya and Queen Ranibai did not give up defending the fort of Sindh. Next, after the Muhammad bin Qasim, next Afghan invaders name Mahmud Ghaznavi. Invaded India and first he attack on Mahmud Ghaznavi had to fight against the ruler of Kashmir named Jaipal and Anandpal, both of ruler of Kashmir. एंड मोहम्मद गजनवी अटैक ऑन इंडिया 17 टाइम्स. मीन मोहम्मद गजनवी अटैक ऑन इंडिया हाउ मेनी टाइम 17 टाइम बिटवीन द 1082 1025 AD. His first attack was in 1000 AD, and he also defeated Prithviraj Chauhan in the Battle of Thrain. Mohammad Ghori. After the Mahmud Ghaznavi, his next ruler of Ghazni Empire was the Mohammad Ghori. After Mahmud Ghaznavi, Mahmud Ghori invaded India and fought against Prithviraj Chauhan. The first battle between them, first battle of Thrain, and second battle of Thrain continued first in 1191 1192 1190. In first battle of Thrain, Prithviraj defeated Mahmud Ghori, and in the second battle of Thrain, Mahmud Ghori defeated Prithviraj Chauhan and occupied the throne of Delhi. Due to circumstance, till 1206, Muslim rule began in India. After this, Indian continued their struggle against foreign powers till the Indian independence movement. They continued their opposition and struggles with foreign invaders or Muslim. After the capturing of Delhi, Mohammad Ghori back to return Afghan, and he made a governor of Delhi named Qutbuddin Aibak. He made as the governor of Delhi. Qutbuddin Aibak was made a governor of Delhi by Mahmud Ghori when he returned back to Afghan. So now, after the death of Mohammad Ghori, Qutbuddin declared himself as the independent ruler of Delhi, and he established a new dynasty named Slave Dynasty, Yamini Dynasty, Ilbri Dynasty, Mumluk Dynasty. Most of this after 1206 AD, the rule done by Qutbuddin Aibak as a new dynasty, Slave Dynasty or Ilbri Dynasty. डेनेस्टी, यामिनी, मुमलिक डेनेस्टी all are the name of a slave dynasty. This dynasty known as slave dynasty because Qutubuddin Aibak was a slave of Muhammad Ghori. I repeat again some introductions. Foreign invaders attack on India several times and Indians defeated the Arabians and Muslim invaders and keep them away from the country in the beginning. First maritime naval attack from Arabs happened on Thane. Thane is the place near the modern Mumbai. During the Khalifa Amr in 636 AD, and it is mentioned the novel attack happened on Thane. This is mentioned in the book named Fatwa ul Buldan, that and this invasion was unsuccessful. Next, foreign attack in India. Arabians invaded Badwas, modern name Bharuj, and Debal fort, modern Sindh fort, Debal port of Sindh. These invasions were unsuccessful. In Chashnama it is written that in the struggle for Debal the Arabian commander Madhurya was defeated and killed. After that a great Afghan ruler Muhammad bin Qasim invaded India. He was the first Muslim invader who invaded Sindh. Muhammad bin Qasim was the first Muslim invader who invaded Sindh. In 712 a big battle started between Muhammad bin Qasim and Dahir was the king of Sindh, and after the death of Dahir his family fought bravely. After Muhammad bin Qasim's next foreign attack done by Mahmud of Ghazni was a small kingdom in Afghanistan, and he was the Mahmud was the governor of Ghazni. Mahmud Ghaznavi attacked on India 17 times between 1000 AD to 1025 AD. His first attack was in 1000 AD. Mahmud Ghaznavi had to fight against the Jaipal and Anandpal, and both of ruler of Kashmir. After Mahmud Ghaznavi, next foreign inventions done by Mahmud Ghori, and he was the real founder of Muslim Empire in India. Mahmud Ghori defeated by Prithvi Raj Chauhan many times, and in 1911 he was defeated by Prithviraj Chauhan in first battle of Tarai. In 1922 he defeated Prithviraj Chauhan in second battle of Tarai. This battle happened in 1194 AD. He defeated Jayachandra, the ruler of Kannauj, in the battle of Chandavar. Mahmud Ghori defeated Jayachandra was the ruler of Kannauj, एंड ही डिफीटेड इन द बैटल ऑफ चंदावर इन 1194 AD एंड ही मेड कुतुबुद्दीन ऐबक एज ए वॉइसरॉय ऑफ इंडिया. When he returning back Afghanistan, he made Qutbuddin Aibak as a governor of India. And in 1206 AD, he was killed by someone while returning to Ghazni. In India, Muslim rule began in 1206. Means after the death of Mahmud Ghori, Aibak declared himself as an independent ruler of India and he started a new dynasty named Slave Dynasty. And after the Qutbuddin Aibak, a new period started in the Indian history, and that is Delhi Sultanate. In 1206 AD, Aibak laid the foundation of Slave Dynasty. So let's come on our chapter number 2. Conflict in India 1206 to 1757 AD, and this time period is known as in Indian history is medieval history. First, before the 1206, Arab attacks and Muslim attack on India. After the attack of Muslim and Arabs, a new period started, and this is Delhi Sultanate. Delhi Sultanate period is known 1206 to 1526 AD. After the Delhi Sultanate, in Delhi Sultanate, five dynasty were ruled, and these are Slave Dynasty, Khilji Dynasty, Tughlaq Dynasty, Sayyid Dynasty, and Lodi Dynasty. After the Lodi dynasty, Ibrahim Lodi was defeated by Babur in the first battle of Panipat and established a new empire in India of name Mughal Empire. And Mughal Empire established in 1526, and Mughal continue rule in 1857. After 1857, many Britishers, Portuguese, Europeans come to India for trade, and they started their rule. In the south, Vijayanagar Empire and Bahmani Empire. Mughal rule was divided into two parts: important or greatest ruler, later Mughals. Important or greatest ruler rule from 1526 to 1707, and these were greatest ruler were Babur, Humayun, Akbar, Jahangir, Shahjahan, Aurangzeb. These were important or greatest ruler of Mauryan dynasty. So I hope you understand basic introductions about foreign invaders, Mohammed bin Qasim, Mahmud Ghaznavi, and Mohammed Ghori. Thank you. Have a nice day.